In this video, I am talking about how to set up an Excel page. Now look at the print preview. A total of 3 pages will be printed out in my Excel file. My organization name does not appear on page 2. Here I will show you how to add headers to each page. Now go to page layout. Then go to print titles. Now select the header of your page from here. Then press OK. Now look at the print preview. Now you can see the header on number 2 page. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.